educate and do the other things. Not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
When most of the lands, now known as Eurasia, Scandinavia, and North America, were covered with ice.
Because that goal will serve to organize and measure the best of our energies and skills. Because that challenge is one that we're willing to accept, one we are unwilling to postpone, and one we intend to win.
For some unknown reason, the climate grew warmer. Gradually, most of the ice melted and flowed into the oceans.
Forget it, Helen. Paul's still a child. He'll come along all right.
Run, rabbit, run. Dig that hole.
Desire to find or at least to seek escape, relaxation, sometimes feeling, with many people essentially not being able to feel anything.
The only way we can get pressures off our backs, and the only way we can cope with situations is through a chemical.